ako po, hindi po ako nabipreview sa gano'n na parang competition. Hindi po, kasi for me, if artista kami, regardless of other station po yan, or sa ABS mismo, isang work lang po kami. So, I happy ako for that person. I should just focus on myself. Kasi the more I look at other people, the more I'm gonna feel negative thoughts. And the more I'm not gonna be able to focus on what I have to focus on, which is gonna delay instead of trying to be better.
So,
what do
you mean sports?
I don't play sports anymore. But I do occasionally when I get invites. I tried one time sa PCA. I won one round and then I got so tired. Leading man? That's very challenging. I never thought of that. Wala po kasi gusto ko po si Darn. Pero it's okay because I'm very happy with Jane. She was also a girl trend before and I've seen her growth. I'm so proud of her.
Nag-audition ka rin ba bilang gano'n?
Yes, nag-audition din po ako. So, baka Valentina.
Pwede.
Nag-audition niyo ba for different?
Kasi 300 daw yung nag-audition, di ba?
Yeah, ang dami po talaga nun. Everyone was there sa Dolphy Theater. And I know and I can attest, ako po yung unang-unang ako po doon sa Dolphy Theater. Yeah. I was like, gusto ko talaga.
Or next to Darn, America.
Actually, anything just mapadpad lang sa TV or have even a role is a dream for me.
Close kayo ni Jane?
Ni Jane ba? We know each other. Hindi naman po close na everyday kami nagsasama or nag-uusap. Pero yeah, we know each other. We were supposed to work first in Sandugo together. She was there for one taping day. But I guess she got pulled out kasi nga they found out na she was Darn. So, it makes sense.
So, concentration mo yun sa acting?
Yes, and I'm very passionate about acting. Po. I love acting. I feel like it's one of my therapies that you could be somebody and portray it. Diba? Like you learn a lot. Like how it is like sa MMK. I had taping ng MMK po. Sobrang in the slums, in the area, sa yung mga tundo, ganyan. Tubig lang. Ako si Ines, sa Sandugo na puro mayaman, sexy, and all of that. So it's amazing for me.
Your role, yung previous role mo parang kontrabida, di ba?
Yes,
kay,
Blood Sister.
Blood Sister. You think it made an impact as kontrabida?
I would like to believe po, kasi dito sa upcoming series ko po sa Sandugo, kontrabida rin po kasi ako. It's different po kasi parang more sexy po ako. And it's challenging for me kasi hindi po ako very ganun, like hindi po ako liberated like Ines, but it's very exciting for me and kapampangan po kasi ako and si Kuya Alger kapampangan din siya. So, ayun po, it's very comfortable and parang, oy, ayos lang, okay lang yan. Tapos we call each other, bro, kumusta? So, it's
of late, yung kontrabida napapansin like Daniela Mutrigon, played by Bimbo's Romana. You think your portrayal papunta din doon sa ganun?
It's an honor to be asked that po, but I think Dimples is such a great actor. So if I was able to have an impact na ganun, then I must be doing my job po. So, sana po, mapapatray ko po si Ines as good to have an impact like that. We're good. We worked together before na po sa Ipaglaban. And it was very, it was nice. It, madali po siyang ka-exena kasi mabait po talaga siya. And like I said, kapampangan po kami. And work is fine. It's great.
Hindi ba nag-worry na ba mamatay?
Oo, yeah.
As
kontrabida.
Okay lang naman po. Kasi as long as hindi po ako ganun in person, it's okay for me. Kasi it's after all, it's a job. And it's it's a role, and if ma-typecast po akong kontrabida, then at least effective ako sa ganong.
Medyo wala na rin kasi your age na medyo, di ba, kontrabida sa perfect, di ba? If she really is papunta dun sa ganong ha.
Pero ano yung mas prefer mo, bida o kontrabida?
Kontrabida na lang rin po. I mean, anything naman po blessing, but if I have a choice, okay naman po sa akin kontrabida. Kasi yun nga po, pagbida medyo respect to everybody na nabida kasi yun nga po, ano, mahirap pong, yun nga po, yeah, parang nagiging kawawa, mahirap po.
Na meron ka pang gano'n na peg
sa kontrabida.
When you do
like, role, role mo na lang
ngayon? Peg. I think yung peg ko lang po is my mga bad experiences ko when I was a child. Yung mga nagbubuli sa akin. So parang feeling ko yun na lang po yung naging peg ko na parang, okay. So yung sama ng loob ko, yung na gusto kong ilabas, na kinokontrol ko, doon ko na lang siya nilalabas dun sa therapy. Parang therapy ko nga po yung ako.
Pero an actress in particular, like, ito yung mga noted contributors that we've seen, yeah.
Like,
how sila yung level niya?
Wala siyang maisip kasi bata pa, siguro hindi niya na masyado. Yeah.
Pero si Julia Montes po, magaling siyang contributor.
Pita ko,
Maria Clara, no, sila po ni Ate Kat. Magaling po siya doon kasi, yun nga po, pwede siya, she's a very versatile actress, she can be, yun nga po yung bida, pwede siya maging kontrabida, and she can be sexy, but she can be simple, and yun po yung gusto ko maging
ma-achieve. Angel ka panganipan, kita ka dyan kontrabida, di ba?
Angel din po.
Angel ang single idol.
You think the villains now up the ante of being kontrabida? Kasi parang, they're now wittier, they're now sexier.
Maganda
sila.
Yeah, a very, very great knowledge that Jelly Develin told me was, kung artista ka, you are also, like if you're in that scene, bida, kontrabida, you are as strong and as effective as the bida. Kasi a bida cannot be kawawa if you cannot overpower. So, hindi pwedeng maging bida ang bida kung walang kontrabida.
You bored with Jelly?
Yes, kasi magpahanggang makas.
That's so?
Yes, with Jericho
and RC.
Ah, okay.
It's my first
one. Ayaw,
my first one. You're rolling from Dubu ngayon. How did you get it? Because of your performance of Blood Sisters? Or did you audition for this?
I think po siguro the performance din po sa... and also, of course, audition din po yung mga ganyan. Siyempre, hindi naman po. It's all been studied by management with how we are acting and all. It's all there. Definitely had to lose a lot of weight kasi nga po sexy po siya. But it's okay. It's part of the job. It is what it is. It's great. Healthy naman po. And I could personally say as an artist po, mas effective po ako nung kontrabida ko kaysa nung nagpagpahanggang makas ako na bida. Although, they're both good.